Yo guys, this is Cars Race-O-Rama Speedrun, full game walkthrough. Let's go!
You know, that's not how we do things around here. Who taught you to race like that?
Kachika! Kachika!
Chick Hicks.
That's right. Me and some of my friends are here to win the Race-O-Rama series and shut down your pathetic Doc Hudson Racing Academy. Then, every car in the world will want to come to my school, the Chick Hicks Racing Academy, where they will learn from the best. Me! Oh, and Lightning. When we're through, your gap-toothed buddy Mater will have to tow you out of town in shame, because Radiator Springs will be mine. All mine!
You call what they were doing out there racing? Well, we call it cheating. Cheating never got anybody anywhere.
Aw, come on. Everybody knows that nice cars finish last.
In your dreams, Thunder.
What are you talking about, Thunder?
Well, you know, because Thunder always comes after
Lightning.
Yeah.
Why do I always fall for that?
This might be one for the ages, but stay tuned.
Nobody beats me on this track. Springs fans are gonna carry me home!
more where that came from.
Come on, the bolt! Watch the bolt!
Tail fin pass. Man, it's good to be here. Space. Not bad. Oh, is this impressive? I hadn't noticed. Place again? No.
Stunt driving is my middle name. Nah, not.
This is gonna be fun.
Nation, are you doing?
Chasing my hook. Around here, you gotta make your own fun.
Let me reintroduce ourselves. Jog your memory like. I'm Bubba, and these here boys are Tater and Tater Jr., proprietors of the world-famous Poe Tater Towing Company. Say hello, boys.
Hello, boys!
Hello, boys!
Ring a bell, Mater? Long time ago, we agreed to race in Rustbucket Stadium for the towing rights to Radiator Springs.
Shoot, if I don't win, at least I'm gonna lose to one of my friends. Faster, but I'm better looking. tow truck, not a slow truck. Get it?
I imagine you think you're doing good now.
Salty air won't oxidize my paint job, will it?
Again?
No!
Ah!
Save the Carburetor is a beautiful venue for some fantastic races.
Okay, Santa Carburetor.
Let's see what you got.
Okay. Oh, is this impressive? I hadn't noticed.
Thank you.
where you're going!
See, we're about done here.
Better get used to those flashbulbs, Lightning. This is Candace's world, and we're just living in it.
We love you, Candace.
Candace! Over here!
I thought I had a paparazzi problem. Sheesh.
Lightning, the only problem you'll have is beating me on my home track.
Thank you. kids. I'm a professional.
Shopping to do. You know how buying always makes my hurt go away. Out of my way, you parasites. Daddy just opened a slew of platinum accounts on Romeo Drive, and I plan on maxing out every one.
Our Highness seems a little upset.
You notice that too, huh?
Later!
Dad, come!
What? Did I scare you?
Me scared? No. Only thing that scares me is... Well, never mind. I don't like talking about the ghost light. Cause it's enough to shake the rust off your bumper, the dirt from your windshield, the oil from your carburetor.
Are you done babbling now?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. Then me and the taters would like to...
Hey, I just thought of something. Tater rhymes with mater.
Not only that, but mater rhymes with tater too.
Come on, let's try and find some more stuff that rhymes with our name.
Those three couldn't spell IQ if I spotted them the eye.
Y'all hope whoever the loser is knows we just have to. Say, later, later. Back on! Y'all wish you could be cool like me. It don't get no better than this.
It's time to leave the competition in the dust. Remember, kids, I'm a professional. Okay, now pay attention. I'm only gonna do this once. Base.
want to make me work for this. Okay. Place again? No!
The off-road venue here in Autopia is not for the faint of heart. We'll see how tough these cars really are today.
I'm all for adventure, but this dirt get in my engine? Another lap is history! Perks. Like being cool without even trying.
Enough, Lightning.
I'm gonna shake your shocks, bend your rims. I'm gonna...
Easy there, soldier. You're excited. Get it.
I am Hill Machismo. bigger than big, better than bad. It's time I showed you what me time is all about.
Me time? That doesn't even make sense. Ready for a storm, because here comes lightning!
I rule!
We are sleek. That makes us cool.
Don't worry, you'll get back. Sorry, just need my space.
Now we'll see how you hold up under some pretty tough conditions.
Our time is almost done. We have contact.
Remember, kids, I'm a professional. Being cool without even trying.
On the way!
Greatest has its perks. Like being cool without even trying. Thank you.
see we're about done here.
It was supposed to be me time. Bigger than big, badder than bad. You! It's you and Motor Cole's fault. I need more RPMs, bigger tires, bigger shocks, bigger fenders, bigger everything to crush y'all!
Man, even I'm not that much of a sore loser.
This one and Elma Chivo's next.
Victory is paramount. Pursue them.
Son, you're gonna have to be a tough Sarge out there. This track is not gonna take apart.
Trophy's calling, gotta go. My space. Entertainment, good looks, oh yeah, first place. What more could you want?
Mater, you won't believe the news!
Hey, my new buddies!
Oh, we are just about ready to overheat. We're so happy. Bubba just told us that we're gonna get all the towing rights to Radiator Springs.
Woohoo! That's great! You're gonna love it. Radiator Springs has a bunch of great cars. Flo's V8 Cafe, Ramones, Sarges, Fillmores. Hey, wait a minute. Radiator Springs has a tow truck, too. That would be me. I think this is what city folk call a dilemma.
McQueen!
terrible attempt!
Nobody ever won anything without focus.
Well, enjoy your moment. It lasts.
Red is the color of the season.
See you soon.
Being cool without even trying. Sorry, just need my space. Oh yeah, first place. What more could you want?
Motorapolis City is buzzing today, folks. to be here with us.
I do like this city track. Yeah, I could get used to this. Faster than you. Being cool without even trying.
I want to introduce you to one of my new friends. This is Stinger.
If I were you, I'd choose my friends more carefully. How's it going?
Oh, the strong silent type, huh? We get it. A little cliched, but we get it, man.
Look out behind you, Lightning. You might not talk much, but Stinger's skills on this track speak loud and clear.
Check out all my fancy models. these ninja mobiles.
Arigato!
What in the...
Coming through! Sayonara!
Strength to defeat you.
Recalculating.
Yeah, watch out, dude! Stinger has more.
Yeah.
brings its own set of challenges. Watch out for traffic. Don't distract.
We are perfect.
Entertainment, good books. Oh yeah, first place. What more could you want?
You call yourself a muscle car? More like a steel-brained, worthless bucket of bolts. Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
Smile now. Go ahead. But just wait. I still got some surprises for you, including our plans for Radiator Springs.
One race closer to bringing that Stinger guy down.
That's new paint!
That's right, it's me, Lightning McQueen.
Bright lights, big city. Let's show them what you got.
Remember, kids, I'm a professional.
Come on, the bolt! Watch the bolt!
Has its perks, like being cool without even trying.
Just protecting the rep.
I'm ready for him. Bring on the bulldozer.
Oh,
Get it? We lost! No towing rights and radiator springs? No Rustbucket Stadium? Nothing! Zilch! Nada!
What do you mean, nothing? We made a new friend, and our new friend won. And since our name's right, it's almost like we won, too.
And these are the trucks that beat me? Oh! You haven't seen the last of me, Mater. I'll get rid of you, if it's the last thing I do!
I'm sure you will. Oh, and I'm gonna learn how to spell IQ, too.
Your defeat is predetermined.
Where's the personality in these guys?
comfortable.
Right. There's no tomorrow, kid. There's a lot at stake in this one.
Red is the color of the season. First place again? No!
The epic struggle between Lightning and the Queen and Chick Hicks continues today. Should be incredible!
Remember, head into the corner strong and accelerate through the straights.
We have contact. Corrupted.
Muscle schmuscle, buddy. I'm the one doing the stinging around here.
Ah.
Lightning McQueen. Remember, kids, I'm a professional. Say it with me, folks. Ka-chow! You know, chick, for a car that doesn't race, you sure look the part.
Oh, see, you got all dressed up, too.
Yeah, I've been saving this for a special occasion. And any time I get a chance to beat you, it's definitely a special occasion.
I got a little secret for you. Candace, Stinger, El Machismo, and the Vins. I was just using them to learn how to beat you. Now, I'm the perfect high-performance custom racer who's gonna take you.
I know he's gonna race dirty, Lightning. Just stay focused. This has its perks. Like being cool without even trying.
Don't let anybody beat you here. Home track has to come for some.
Not even trying.
I'm gonna take you out!
Stand with me, folks. Ka-chow!
I should have just poured my time, money, and energy into myself instead of Candace and those other clown cars. Then I would have beat you. I could have won it all! I could have been the champ!
You could have been a better racer, but you weren't. Chick, there's more to racing than winning at all costs. The best racers are part of a team, something beyond themselves. The sooner you learn that, the sooner you won't be alone anymore.
Ah! This isn't over yet! I'll be back! I'll get revenge! Stay alert, Lightning, because I'm gonna be coming after you when you least expect it! I promise you that!
Poor Chick, you'll never learn. That doesn't mean the cars at the Academy and I won't keep having fun trying to teach her.
Couldn't have said it better myself. Good going, kid.
Lightning? The others and I wanted to apologize for how we behaved on the track.
Yeah, you're better than bad. Faster than fast.
Sorry, I don't understand.
He means that he likes the way you race. And I have to admit, I do too, even though it takes the spotlight off of me.
Thanks. I really appreciate it. And you're all welcome to come by the Doc Hudson Academy anytime. We'd love to have you.
That's better than bad.
Oh, thank you. Mwah. Perhaps you'd like to say thank you? I'm sure, deep inside, he's grateful too.